population in the Ngie subdivision is reported to have been drastically reduced. The farmers are hoping that after using these organic fertilizers, they'll be able to make more yields.
Now, the people lack even basic food to eat. They lack of yams, they lack corn, they lack those basic things. The palm yield has drastically reduced. So, with this donation today, we believe that next year, Ngie will not be the same. Ngie is going to be transformed to an agricultural production zone.
I have received the donation from all the elite through the mayor. We have received the fertilizers from the Secretary General.
There are also plans to revive the palm production sector so that the industrial oil mill in Ngie subdivision, which has been lying dormant for some time now, can go operational.